ahead of Schultz. Schultz drags it. Reese, Aston-Reese, that is, to take it away. Schultz in tight quarters with Wilson. Down low off the takeaway. Score! Zach-Aston-Reese.
He's having a career year for himself, Joe. He's had all his 8 goals since mid-February. He's now got a high in goals as he slips it between the pads of Vitek Vanecek. So we've got 6 goals on the board, 3 apiece. Here it is down low. The Penguins grinding it down low. Aston-Reese just sort of hanging out, gets it from Sevier, goes to the backhand. Once he made that little slight move in front, after he receives the puck right there, that opens up the pads of the goaltender. He has to try to prevent all the space in front of him post to post to try to have coverage.